Have you ever wondered how Netflix and Amazon are recommending movies like your friends do by watching that movie? And how our phone is recognizing our face so accurately? And how Google Translate is translating the languages? The answer to all these questions is machine learning. Machine learning is a subfield of computer science that gives computers the ability to learn without being explicitly programmed. Now, let's find out the meaning of without being explicitly programmed. Assume that you have a set of data which consists of lions and elephants images, and you want to have a software to recognize and differentiate between these images. First, you need to extract the features of each one, and you need to create a set of these features for an individual image. Now, let's try to extract the features of a lion. Now, we need to create a feature set for these features. Similarly, we need to repeat this process for elephant image. Now, using the combined feature set and then by following some set of rules, you need to code the software. But this method will fail, because this is not generalized for all lions and elephants. Here, the machine learning will be useful. Machine learning will allow us to build the models using feature sets, and it learns the pattern for recognizing the animal and differentiate them. In this case, there is no need of explicit programming, and it can be generalized. And we can improve the efficiency by consistently teaching the model. This model helps in variety of tasks like object detection, recommendations, etc. Now, we discussed that how ML is used in real life. Let me explain the types of ML. These types are categorized based on labeling the data. Supervised, unsupervised, reinforcement learning. Supervised learning. This is one of the most used types of machine learning when something needs to be predicted. Examples include face recognition and speech recognition. Unsupervised learning. It is a type of machine learning that converts the unorganized data to organized data. Examples include YouTube recommendation system and credit card fraud detection. Reinforcement learning. Reinforcement learning is used by various software and machines to find the best path or behavior in a specific situation. Examples include video games and robotic applications. That's it. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, leave us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.